shut down.
New details on a story we told you about last night. An Iraq war veteran acquitted of shooting another man in a road rage case has just been arrested again, this time for allegedly shooting the tires of a car he says was street racing. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has the bizarre details.
32-year-old Richard Baca appeared in Metro Court this weekend, arrested for shooting at a car. He's a National Guardsman, and this isn't the first time he's faced a judge in a shooting charge. In 2009, Baca stood trial for shooting and killing 22-year-old Benito Lemos in Las Vegas after a road rage incident. Baca said he acted in self-defense, that Lemos, a beloved postal worker and former star football player for Robinson High School, punched him several times before Baca pulled the trigger. Baca had said he warned Lemos that he had a gun. The soldier was home on military leave from a tour in Iraq. A jury acquitted him of voluntary manslaughter.
While this matter is pending, you're not possessing firearms or dangerous weapons.
In this latest arrest, Baca told APD he shot the tires of a car that almost took out a group of people. Around 3 a.m. Saturday, Baca and a friend were in the area of Office at Midway in Northeast Albuquerque. According to the criminal complaint, he told officers that car was street racing and driving crazy. He admitted to shooting at the car about four or five times. Baca told officers he's military police with the Army National Guard, but he wasn't on duty. He did call police after the shooting, and today I contacted him by phone, but he didn't want to say anything. In Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOET, Action 7 News.
Police say they found two handguns and several rounds of ammunition in Baca's car. No one was hurt.